Hip hop uncensored is the vibe, so subscribe. Hip hop uncensored is the vibe, so subscribe. Oh God, driving Sam and riding passenger side, and you heard it out the mouth of the greatest rapper alive. Go gang.
Yes, yes, winter is here. Make sure you guys go cozy up and get yourself a new Hip Hop Uncensored hoodie. You can go to the top line of the description box right below where you see this lady and go cop yourself the official Hip Hop Uncensored hoodie right now. Don't wait. All right. After you do that, make sure you guys click the like button. Also, make sure you leave a beautiful comment down low. And do not forget to subscribe to the hottest, fastest growing hip hop channel out there. All right, man, let's get right into it, man. Earlier today, Boosie was coming out of a restaurant, and a little Nas X fan actually confronted him. I'm going to play the video in one moment. Before I get to what went down with this video, everybody go ahead and make sure that you smash the like button, share the video, and make sure you guys subscribe to Hip Hop News Uncensored for more exclusives just like this one. All right, man, here's Boosie.
I know you. You the rapper Lil Boosie who be talking about me and my friends and my nieces. My niece, Lil Nas X, that's my niece. And bitch, you up. Tell me now. Fuck you, ass ball ass hellline.
Come on.
You got a line called $8. Fuck. Whatever.
All right, so we see Boosie was actually there with his son, and the dude walked up on him, which was totally, totally crazy. And you could tell Boosie really wanted to do something to him. Dude took off his belt. Now, a lot of people are going out saying this was publicity, this was fake. I don't see Boosie doing anything, you know, like this. You know, maybe he did, but, you know, I just think it's a dangerous situation to be in for a rapper. And you seen his son was like, come on, let's get up out of here. I think that was dope. But you should never put yourself in that type of position, you know, being a stature of somebody as Boosie or anybody else, because a situation like that, most people would probably swung on dude. Most people would have got into it. You never know what can happen after that. Like, the audacity of a man to take his belt off and walk up on you talking about some Lil Nas X stuff. Crazy situation. Now, I'm going to flirt with the possibility of it being staged, because I know a lot of people are going to throw that was staged, that was fake. We could deal with it in that aspect, but let's deal with it in the aspect of it being real. Let's just say, you know, Boosie hit team. You know, Boosie pulls out something, dude pulls out something. Anything could have happened in that situation. I didn't see Boosie's security. And what makes it really, really worse and disturbing for me is that he had his son. That Boosie had his son. Like, for me, that would have been a game changer. Like, how dare you think you're going to run up on me? Talk about some Lil Nas X when my son is here. So, you know, that's the part that pissed me off the most. Somebody coming up to you who's, okay, cool, but dude's son is there. You're going to walk up on him while his son is there? That's what kind of makes me think, okay, maybe this was, you know, I'm tilting towards maybe this was something set up. I don't know what was going on, but I just don't, you know, I don't know. I don't know, but, you know, then they catch him, you know, coming out, right? Like, who's recording this joint? Who was recording? So that makes me think that this was a stage, you know, thing. We've seen Boosie do stuff like this before. Last time, I think he was recording a music video, but I don't know. I'm going to defer to you guys. What do you guys think about this situation? Do you think it's fake? Do you think it's real? And yes, let's deal with it from both, you know, aspects. Let's deal with it. If it was fake, okay, whatever. It's entertainment. We get it. But what if this was real? What if somebody really had the audacity to walk up on Boosie when the sun was right there? I think that's disgusting. But I'm going to digress on this. We all know about the history between Lil Nas X and Boosie. I'm no way implying that beef is fake. I think that beef is 100%, you know, real, or feud, whatever you want to call it. It's not like a beef, like anybody's life is threatened. But, you know, you got to think, man, when somebody comes up and they invade your personal space, things get real. Things get serious at that point in time. So, you know, Boosie, you know, fired back some obscenities at him, the F word and all that. And it looked like Boosie wanted to get with him. It looked like Boosie wanted to get with him. But again, I'm going to digress. I'm going to fall back, man. What do you guys think? I want to read your comments. I want to get what you guys think on this particular situation. Was it fake? Was it real? What would you have done in the situation? I think Boosie did the right thing, especially because his kid was there. That was probably the only thing stopping Boosie from swinging on dude. Because you remember, Boosie's, you know, for one, dude is from the gutter. He's from the street. For two, he done been locked up. So dudes that know, if you locked up or somebody coming up to you saying what's up or something like that, it's automatically time to get it in. It ain't no time for talking. It ain't no time for, you know, saying what he got. It's time to start scrapping when somebody walks up on you. And, you know, I'm just glad that Boosie exercised self-control. And I said most of that was probably because his son was definitely, you know, right there. But maybe, you know, maybe a video shoot. Who knows? Time will tell. I'll lean more towards it being a video shoot and move forward. But this is your brother, Ogaman, Hip Hop News Uncensored. Make sure you guys hit that like button, share the video. Make sure you guys subscribe to Hip Hop News Uncensored for more exclusive just like this one. Let me know what you guys think, man. Real, fake, I want to know. It's your boy, Ogaman, over now. Peace.